Guys, I want to give a shout out to Lackluster Gaming for pretty awesome person. What? Look at that! I'm so happy I started recording. I think I have luck on Thanksgiving. Today is Thanksgiving Day. I got luck. Oh my god. I think I got luck because I don't know. I got luck. Well, today, I don't know if I already said that, but shout out to Lackluster Gaming. He's a really cool dude. There's a lot of cuffs.
I've been watching.
Yeah, he's a pretty cool person. Let's get right into a battle. Oof. Okay. That was kind of a waste of a rocket. Lackluster Gaming, give me luck. Let's see your card. Thank you. is here.
Magic!
Of course, everyone is a gamer. That's how you do this. That is how you appreciate level 6. Level 6. Yeah. That's an official level. Thank you. is a total of 11. What chest do we get? Oh, dang, I thought it was something good. Well, golden chest is good. It's okay. It's not the best chest ever. It's okay. Okay. It's actually a good idea. Let's get that Mega Minion, get the Minion War. I wish I had the minions. Okay. Let's go full skeleton on you, I mean. Oh no, no, no. Okay, then. Bam, that's how you stop it. I hear you. This sword is a mirror with that. Oh. Everyone has a baby dragon or wizard. I don't know what it is. They always have it. Okay, that's good. How do I take this out? You want to squeeze it? I guess I can. Oh, but then the lava cups. She just totally be gone. They didn't do that much damage. Okay, that's enough lava. No, I didn't go for the rocket. And, I like that this guy does. Or do I just beat him like this? Let it. Oh man, oh, I guess. No, I got that in the game. Yeah, I don't have. Probably asking, like, why are you making videos at this time? It's Thanksgiving. Well, I have no family coming up this Thanksgiving. Nothing good. Yep. Yeah.
time.
I used to hear the Prince and the Rage. And that worked out for me. Oh. Come on, little fire spirit, you can do it. He didn't make it. I have an idea.
Showtime!
Wait. No, don't have a fire spirit. I just cracked him down. No. I'm saying boo and me. And Jim. At least try. No, I put a shot. Should have put the fish up. Okay, I'm just embarrassing myself because I'm losing trophies in front. At least he didn't use the expo. You know what? I need to make my own deck. This was when I first started off. This was my deck. So I'm gonna keep the prince. I'm gonna get my skeleton on me. I'm gonna get my rage. Oh no! Oh, but I'm just gonna use the mirror. Get a baby dragon. I'm gonna get the money pepper. Get a baby. And this is gonna win it. And let's try out this. There's a lot of epics in this, I think. I'm not sure. Oh! I couldn't yet put the...
That's me. Yeah.
I want the skeleton army. I want to move that with the rage and all the rage. I don't know if you hear the rage does extra damage. Oh, I think he has a vacuum ready. Wait. Oh! Wait, let me take that. Okay. I think that's gonna keep my power on. Got it. Okay, man. Destroy it. Okay, that's easy. I'm basically done now. I can't do anything. Ooh! Okay. Oh, no. 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 And guess what? I've made it to Arena 7. I'm two arenas away from Arena 7 now. That's it. I quit. I'm just kidding. I don't quit. Where is it? Just so you know, I'm not quitting Clash Royale, just raged a little bit. But bye.